Now I will discuss esotropia according to near-distance disparity. Firstly, you have to know that most forms of esotropia shows a slight increase of the angle of esotropia at near when it's compared with at distance. This is caused by a physiologic increase of convergence tonus at near fixation. Then esotropia could be classified according to the measurements of the angle at near, then at far. If the near deviation is 15 diopters esotropia, less than the distant deviation, this situation resembles all forms of non-accommodative esotropia. But if the near deviation is 15 diopters of esotropia greater than distance deviation, this may be either accommodative esotropia with high accommodative convergence to accommodation ratio, or it is a non-accommodative convergence excess esotropia with normal AC to A ratio. The third possibility is that the esotropia is greater at distance than at near. Any esodeviation that's greater at distance than at near fixation should alert the examiner to reach for a neurologic causes. This finding is usually restricted to acquired esotropia and often occurs in paresis of the abducens nerve. In such cases, examination of ductions may show mild limitation of abduction, but if there is no limitation of abduction can be detected, the case may be diagnosed as divergence insufficiency esotropia.